Please guide us in whom all good blessings come. Bless us today with the end of Trumpism. Bless us through your gift of democracy and all your many millions of gifts in all the states where even Democrats can vote against Trump today. That includes Alabama, Arkansas, Minnesota, Texas, Vermont, and Virginia, and the states where independents can vote against Trump, because there's plenty enough in both of these states to finally end Trumpism today, if people just know. So please help them to know and give them the courage and will to go vote in the independent states they can vote in are Colorado, Maine, Massachusetts, North Carolina, and Tennessee. And maybe some other ones I forgot. But you know, Goddess, and you can help guide people to vote against Trump and finally stop Trumpism. Yes, even bless Nikki Haley, even Nikki Haley, to help play her role in ending Trumpism by winning the primaries today, sweeping Super Tuesday, and saving America and Earth and humanity from Trump and the evils he's represented, this recurring curse that's the worst part of America. And please, Goddess, bless us with the wisdom to, once we finally put this curse to rest and end Trumpism for good and forever, bless us with the wisdom to conduct the right sort of autopsy so that we recognize any of these signs ever emerging again, so they never come back like they keep coming back to us these days, worse and worse. But let this be the last worst expression of this evil ever, and thank you for helping us to end it, and bless everyone who's going to end it, hopefully today, Super Tuesday, and thank you so much for finally ending Trumpism and the fear and threats that it represents to everyone. Love you.